Right. I want to get some normal games in before something potentially special might happen.
You mean if PTR, if she is released in PTR, she's going to be flooded on PTR?
Yeah, every game will be nothing but Sombra, but... Or Doomfist.
Oh, I hope it's Doomfist. I want Doomfist so bad.
What if it's a random character nobody cares about?
I'd be fine with that as well. So anything excited to mess with the community that wants Sombra so bad, I would be fine with.
Like back when everyone thought Ana was Sombra. That was great.
But they deliberately misled people there.
I didn't even know Ana was a character before that.
Everybody assumed it was Sombra.
I knew she'd be released, but I didn't expect her to be that guy. I knew she was a sniper, but the healing sniper didn't seem like her.
Yeah. So I forgot to say, I'm joined by Kurt, and also a new voice that you're hearing is Pepper, and hello. They support me on Patreon, and that's why they're here. They asked to join in Overwatch. And after I finish tonight, if you're still streaming, I will post you.
Thank you very much.
Are you still going to be doing more Overwatch?
I am going to be playing Overwatch for, like, a very long time.
Okay, fair enough, especially if it's a PTR update, I suppose.
Yeah, the problem is, my computer is broken, so I just got my CPU. I bought an i3 because I didn't have enough money.
Oh dear.
And I thought it would come with thermal paste. Did not. The thing with that is, though, thankfully the shitty or crappy stock.
You can
swear
if you like. It's fine.
I don't like to. The crappy stock cooler comes with thermal paste connected, so I'm just gonna use that.
I'm trying to land on this baseball.
We lost somebody. We lost the other tank.
Oh. Hey! Look, we have a Hanzo on the fence! Yay!
Yeah. I'm hoping the Astronet also goes a tank, but I guess we'll see. There was a...
Oh, there's a turret.
Not a Genji, sorry.
There's a Reaper!
Where?
Yep. He's scary!
Oh, I don't think anyone went around.
No, they're...
Oh Jesus, there's a Reaper down here.
Hello there.
Watch out, Ana.
Yep. He ran away.
Yeah, I couldn't get to you.
Oh, because he was chasing the tank, that's
why. I distracted them all. They killed me. Did I kill the... No, I didn't kill the Widowmaker, she ran away.
There's a Roadhog behind us.
Is there?
Oh no, that's... Is that ours?
Ours is the next mate.
Okay, I didn't know that he was close enough where I could hear him.
Roadhog. No one's on the point, so I'm gonna sit on
one
the point.
One of the top rated posts on the subreddit right now is, I finally got an Ana play of the game. And all they had to do was basically murder the entire enemy team. So, you know, no pressure or anything. The Widow, do you see where she is? She's on top of the...
She shot me in the face.
I got her. I have no idea what Ana said to her, but it sounded aggressive.
I completely forgot that we were pushing a cart.
Yeah, it seems everyone did that.
Roadhog's on it.
I was just kind of sitting on
the point. No one was pushing it before that.
Yeah, I was sitting on the point emoting all the time.
Good job,
you got the skin I want.
It's the best skin. I don't have the emote that goes with it, though.
I got the emote that goes with it, not the skin. Oh, Jesus Christ! No!
I messed with my sleep dart, sorry.
I was the only one who died.
No, well, the Widow got me, but yeah.
Oh.
Didn't even look like she was aiming at me when she fired the shot.
Stay alive, I'm coming there. I have your back. Oh, there's a people behind us, I think.
McCree, drop down behind you. Oh, the door got in the way of the door.
Ah, McCree, please, not me!
Mercy! Mercy, come here!
Where are you? I can't get over there! Ah, there's stuff in the way! Oh, there's a Reaper! You have doomed me!
The Widow is on top of the plane. I've hit her once. The Hanzo should be doing this, not me.
Oh no!
What is happening? My headphones are on backwards.
Oh, I do that. It's fine.
There's a Reaper coming.
Ah!
Rest in peace.
Was that Allied Dragons at the end there? I think it was. Yeah, it was.
Oh, Aaron McCree is named Flower Power. I wasn't
cut out for it. Yes, yes. He is.
I love him.
Careful going through the Widow ult is up. She'll be watching one of the doors.
No, mate. That was me.
You didn't even get hit and you called for me.
I think the meme might be over there.
I scream Mercy every time I see Mercy. She'll be fine. Since that's my main target.
She's very intimidating.
I can't help you over there, good man.
Ow.
Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus, there's a May, please save me, Roadhog.
Goodbye, Roadhog.
I'm very alone, please send help.
For some reason I thought Flake was playing Roadhog.
No. Oh, don't worry, it's just four of the team chasing me there. Do I just assume gender? Right, yes, I assume that a McCree called Flare Power is a girl. I'm sorry.
No, I was trying to... If you move backwards like half a centimeter, I would have been able to get to you. Stop dying, Roadhog!
See, there's no use actually healing me. You can't save me. I'm a Winston.
I could make you super and then you could go kill the Widowmaker because she's kind of slowing down our advance. Her hand isn't sniping her.
Doomed me.
No, a super mercy is the best. I should get that.
Oh wait, I didn't know you ulted. No, that's a bad idea then.
The mercy is almost dead!
Ah, the mercy was flying in front of me. Dead.
I punched him.
I just res you inside of an ult. I'm
yes,
sorry.
You did. It's fine. I got to fire my ult before I died again.
Ah! There's pain everywhere. There's pain everywhere.
Do not worry. I am Super Monkey.
For the love of God, jump up to the Widowmaker. She's just staring at us, getting all the kills. You're not getting
rid of me that. I'm trying to get to the Widowmaker, but she's really good at avoiding me.
I'm gonna see if I can sneak up to the Widowmaker.
Your mercy.
Yes, exactly.
Just stay.
The Mei is above one door. The Reaper
is as close as you can.
Three is above the other.
Just stay as close to Roadhog's ass as you can.
Roadhog never protects me. There's a Mei above us.
Yeah, and there's a Reaper or McCree on the other side.
I'm going around. I can't jump up here.
Jump normal first. Ow. You're also being shot at.
Ow. Ow.
Oh no, Roadhog.
That was McCree. I'll change to Zarya, I guess.
The McCree ran off
Everybody's
when I shot him.
He's dying too fast for me to be able to heal them.
Oh, that's wrong button.
What the?
Oh jeez, you guys are not having a good time.
McCree's still back up there in the top left.
Oh. Roadhog, don't be a coward!
I have my ult, by the way.
Alright, we should probably all die then so that you can play the game.
Yes. No, only like two people you... Oh no, they updated that.
Reaver back here asleep.
I'm murdering him.
Oh, the ice wall though!
That ice wall. I'm not helping you guys, I'm letting all of you die. Eh. Yes!
Hello there.
Oh, Reaper got res! Reaper got res! Oh, and then their Mei just saved me.
Okay.
I just killed the Reaper when he was next to me.
Let's go. Where's the point? Oh, there's the point.
It's pushing. Widow is up again, also she's up on top of the plane again, so watch her going behind you.
I think she's the only
one alive. Yeah, she is the only one alive.
Yeah.
But you know she's a Widowmaker.
Oh, McCree!
I missed! And then he shot me through the goddamn wall there.
Thank you for charging me, McCree.
I did fire asleep the arm, but I slightly missed. Yeah, I wasn't there when you fired that shot, buddy.
Oh, there's the Widow's behind us.
Yeah, that didn't surprise me.
Yeah, did not expect that.
Ow.
How far behind them?
I'm gonna switch to Zenyatta for more damage.
No, she's on the ground over there, actually. I'll wait for you to respawn. 60 seconds.
No, we need to trickle in.
Wood ult is up again. Oh no, we lost flare power.
Did that already?
I guess guess who we lost?
Got her.
Oh, I got her!
Oh, alright, you got her then. Yeah, we lost flare power.
Oh, there's a Mei above us just shooting down.
Ow.
There's also a Reinhardt out there.
I can't survive against McCree and Reaper at the same time.
Oh no, you're stuck in there, Roadhog! You're doomed, you're doomed, you're dead.
Oh, we are not having a good time.
Nope.
Let's see...
The Reinhardt is dropping down.
Nope.
No!
Ah! Ah. Aw.
to her.
I kind of forgot who I was. I was planning on going apeshit.
Do you mean literally as Winston, or...?
Yes. Also, we lost the guy just as we lost, so someone took his place to take the loss.
You get a, you get XP for that, though. You get, like, 1k XP.
Alright, at least it wasn't the Widow. Hey, look, it's when you raised me in the middle of an oak.
I did not mean to do that.
This was when I was stuck into inside the roof. Since the May just shot me into the roof.
Yeah, it's not a lot of healing for mercy, really.
Really good.
Yeah. I should hold on to my vote. Oh, abstaining is acceptable.
Right. 2,000 XP until I can level up and hopefully get the Mercy skin.
What'd you call a person cosplaying as Widowmaker a Widow Faker?
Widow Baker.
Yes, what would you call Widowmaker if she made cake? Widow Baker. We're starting this again, are we? Okay. This started last night with, what, catchphrase and high noon puns.
Yep.
I don't know. What do we need? We have no tank. Could be a tank.
I'm good at Roadhog. I can play him if you guys need.
Two tanks is fine. If you want to go Roadhog, I could go Zarya. Or Reinhardt. Or D.Va. It's been ages since I played as D.Va, actually, so I'll play as D.Va. Not that I'm particularly good with her, but I would do. A little nacho cheese. We lose someone there? No, they lost someone. We can do it together.
Easy.
10 minutes until something or nothing will happen.
I grow tired of
waiting. Maybe it's like, congratulations, you unlocked the next website, something's gonna count down.
Yeah, no, wait for BlizzCon.
Is it an official countdown, or is it just on a different website?
It's a website designed specifically for the ARG, I think.
Oh. Road dog.
If you were an enemy of me now, you'd be dead.
You'd be dead.
You would be very dead. Okay, let's see.
Oh yeah, I forgot to change it to Overwatch. Quickly, Overwatch.
Oh, I almost got it.
Overwatch. I updated it. I pressed update. It should be fine now.
Oh, Jesus! Reaper, you love me. I just lost
the Reaper. Ah, May. May saved there, whoever it was.
I've got 2 out of 500 HP.
Ow, that was a Reaper.
You have infinite HP, so you really need to.
She was about to go down.
Oh, Reaper, you're not getting me again, fucker!
Where is he?
Roadhog, just look at him.
He's destroying me. but I need to hit something to be able to kill him. I got him.
Yes, hit him. What? I didn't.
Stuck on the cart.
Shit.
Yeah, I was here, I don't see him saying anything.
I just shot her out of the
face. I mean, I shot her face, but okay.
Hey, I one hit her.
Uh-huh. Then why did I take 70% of health?
It said I did 93.
Mine. Die. Fuck you, Reaper! The Lucio pushed her into me. Oh wait, it wasn't. Oh, then maybe you just floated towards me.
Oh, Jesus. I'm lucky I healed that.
Thanos was just spamming down the hallway, what? Although someone is actually pushing the cart. It's the Reaper.
Yeah.
Did they update Roadhog's hook or something? I've hit people.
Are you saying he's a worse hooker now?
I've hit him twice.
Is he worse at hooking?
Well, I've hit them, like, with the hook, and it makes the sound of me hitting them, then it just acts like it bounces off.
Most likely that might just be a lag thing being from the US.
Oh, Jesus! Oh. I walked out of spawn and immediately got hit with a bolt.
Wow.
I put it into them all being res and still didn't get a single person.
Yep.
I should never play D.Va.
And Lucio used his ult to counter it.
Ah.
No, stop killing me. I don't like being killed.
Why are you going after me so much?
Oh, I was...
And get behind the Mercy that shoots at things.
Please no! He's almost dead, please kill him!
I almost shot him.
Nah, he's healed now, I saw him. Also, he bunny hops after every shot. Hell, if you want to join us, you can.
You can make it show your FPS and your...
Yes. I can't remember where the option is, but you can.
It is in the options menu.
Ah, fuck.
I win!
Oh, you switched.
Oh, come on. Wow, I can even see the hitbox of the arrows. It was like half a foot over my head.
Fire's above us.
They're not arrows, they're tree trunks.
Yeah, I know. Invisible tree trunks. Disguised as arrows.
Hey, how is play? I'll add you to the Discord we're using in a second.
Hey Mercy, how you doing, Mercy? Oh, I have no health. No, get away from me!
Pepper should now be called Papa Pig.
What?
Ripper's dead.
Oh, because you were playing as Roadhog. You don't have Pepper Pig over there?
I've never heard of someone making that joke, and it's surprising. Get back here, Mercy.
Shit.
Finally, we found something moderately original.
No, Farah, fuck off.
She's... Oh no, that's the hand that's up there. The hand was directly above me currently. Spamming like a pro as well.
No, go faster!
Ow!
Oh, the Reaper is chasing Kor. Yeah.
Yeah, he's really after me.
Typically, I just got my mech back as well.
Oh, I was trying to switch heroes and then they...
And our Ana is a terrible shot, apparently.
Did we have an Ana?
Yeah.
Was that the Mercy and the Mercy left? I wonder why I've never been getting any heals. No wonder I'm doing terrible.
Our Ana managed to miss their Mercy from like 2 feet.
No, Reaper, I refuse to die by another Reaper. Get away, get away, get away, get away.
What? Time to raise my ATM.
Shit.
Does the Lucio have ult or has he used it recently?
I think he has ult.
I'd rather something force him to use it before I use mine. Then.
I think most of them have their ults actually, besides the Hondo. I have mine, so I'm gonna jump.
I decided to use it there because it looked like he was far enough away.
You have never won this battle, good madam, and you will never win it. What?
I get stuck inside a wall, of course. I hate not being
able to damage behind the Reaper.
Yes! 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 Lucio, you fuck!
Mercy is hiding behind this plank of wood. Oh, wait, that's not plank of wood. What is this? It's a wheelie bin. That was a very long hook on that McCree. Like, super.
Do you guys actually call those wheelie bins?
We call them wheelie bins, yes.
Ow.
It's adorable.
Wheelie dilly.
I keep forgetting I don't need to reload, so I can just do this. It's fine.
I hate Reaper so much.
Reaper, come here. No. Why is he able to pick up heals while he's shifting?
Yeah, he really shouldn't be able to pick up anything when he's ghosting.
It's the same reason why May heals when she's invulnerable.
Well, yeah,
it's really
but she
the same thing.
He just jumped off. He didn't want to die by me.
Did
so
you hear that
off.
Noise of Reaper falling to his doom? That's haunting. Also, where's our healer?
Well,
do we
I
still have a
it.
Healer? We do. Apparently.
Ah! They're all after me.
Yeah, I'm running out of health.
Wow, good
hitting
shot.
Lucio is a pain. Ah, of course, their answer got me again.
What are the number or the percentages that everyone's saying in chat?
That is the percentage on the website, which is apparently going to show Sombra or whatever.
Oh, okay.
What everyone assumes it is.
Yeah, it's a couple of minutes now, and then that's the time.
Oh!
Hanzo, I will murder you!
Ah!
Mercy hand raise.
Yes.
You just can contest it.
Mercy's on the left.
Ah, come on.
Mercy is dead. Just the hands on the point, he's gone as well. I think they had a Widow Ray in the back, maybe?
No, I don't think they
even
have.
No, never mind, it must be in the McCree.
The Hanzo is destroyed.
I'll add you in a second though. Intense match.
Their Hanzo is, their Lucio is the one that bothers me since I just can't hit him.
That's the one who's Widow in the previous
round. Oh, Reaper. He's gonna ult, I think. Reaper's gonna
No, he's just trying to go for a sneaky cap.
Oh. He just got punched to death.
My ultimate is ready! Let's do this! I'm having a Lucio fight. Lucio's... And Pharah killed me. Of course.
Pharah?
Yeah.
It was Hanzo burned to the dealie.
Oh, Pharah's going behind you guys.
Well, the Pharah came in and shot me and
He's
I...
He's going behind everyone.
What? Did you absorb the arrow?
I think I did, yes. That was entirely on purpose.
I heard the words, but I didn't
Yeah,
see
I was actually trying to steer out the way, but I must have just shot the arrow out there. Where is Anna, and why isn't she shooting my butt full of medicine?
As you know, it's Anna.
Oh,
why do
damn
we
it.
Have second Hanzo now?
Maybe it's a good point for him, I guess, because there's a lot of open space. They've got a Reinhardt now.
Yep, that they do.
Yeah, that was apparently a shovel, right? It did zero damage to me, though.
I keep getting stuck on walls.
Oh, I just powered up the Zarya.
Consume your dragon, let you.
Oh, I should not.
There's a D-Bias in my face.
He can't hurt the Nana Boost.
That mecha booty.
It's too many people in my face.
I like that the Reinhardt's constantly charging. He's doing the right thing.
Never stop charging. I'll get the healer. Oh, they are all getting hurt.
Yeah.
Stay away from me.
Well, you know.
The Zarya just soloed on her Anna to kill her. Not that the Anna was healing us, to be fair. But they could have done that. And they quickly added up doing nothing.
No, we're gonna survive this.
Yeah, I'm dead. I'm dead.
I'm coming.
No!
I'm coming. I've almost got ult. Oh, I would have had ult for it as well.
It.
Hello, El.
Hello.
Yeah, the Reinhardt ulted me, so I couldn't do shit.
The new voice in the call is Pepper.
I see it been replaced.
Yes, well, they're not a owl.
No, they are vegetable. Anyways, hi! How are you? I'm El.
Are you in the game?
I am.
Okay, we'll back out in a second and get you in. Also, has the timer hit zero yet? No, 99.9993%. Aha. It doesn't feel like I killed 22 people.
Oh.
It feels like I killed a solid 5.
Yuck. Yuck. I've been yucked in chat.
You sure it's not a weck?
No, it was an ech.
Fair enough.
Be happy, Koi.
Invite you sent. You want to give me this mercy skin?
I've been asked to convince you to love Soul Food, Flick.
No.
Okay.
Soul Food said, "I have to convince you to love Soul Food."
Oh, okay. I see. I messed that up. That's fine.
Almost deliberately, one might say. I'm checking the subreddit between rounds.
Yeah.
There's nothing new there yet.
Why are you up here?
I do not have a competitive rank, I've never played competitive.
Welcome to Hollywood.
If you need concentrated salt, just play competitive for half an hour.
Mm-hmm.
A little run-in of dreams. Let's see here.
Oh, it's Spooky Wood. Look at that.
Maybe, yeah, it's been a while since
I've
played
Widowmaker. It's always the spooky one now.
Let's do it. For now it is, yeah. We have someone else who locked into Winston. I like it.
Eh?
Yeah.
Why no comp? Don't wanna.
Why would we want fun anyway?
Yeah.
Yeah, who wants to play video games and have fun? Let's go and just play video games.
Wanna hate Overwatch? Play competitive mode. Especially solo, to get there quicker.
Yeah, right? I took your idea, what did I take?
I was gonna be an attack Torbjorn.
Dude, I'll switch you out. You wanna be attack Torb? Let's see you do it.
Let's all be attack Torbjorn. Let's go.
I'm hitting the candles to make.
Let's hammer them good.
Oh,
instead,
right,
just gonna have a black cube of. No, don't do it.
Okay, alright.
Actually, okay, fine.
Now we're doing it. Okay.
Oh, what? No, never mind. No, it's fine. I was being peer pressured into it, but it's fine. All right, it's fine. We can have just one.
Peer pressuring him.
Dwarves unite.
I don't think the randoms would have went for it either, to be honest.
Probably not.
He seems like he really wants Winston.
Yeah, which is fine. I haven't seen anybody poke their head out, so be cautious.
Winston is really good on this map.
I agree that he is good on this map, but then that's why there's always usually a counter prepared, like a Reaper waiting or.
Oh, they have a Junkrat. I'm gonna be completely useless.
There's a Winston in there.
Yeah, there is.
That Junkrat is just trying to lob down.
The tree! The tree! I can see his head, I swear, but the tree keeps on blocking my shot when he pokes his head out.
Get him, Kurt! Get him, Kurt! Get him, Kurt! You're not gonna get past him, Kurt! Oh boy, I gotta run!
Alright, the Junkrat's gone, you can put the turret up now.
There's a
Shit, there's a wall in!
That was a wall of meat in front of you there.
Mm-hmm. Not the good kind either.
Delicious, delicious walls.
Didn't you once have that on that drawing game where you had to draw a wall of meat or something?
Oh, it was a wall of wall of like thumbs or wall of fists or something on.
Wall of
there
feet.
Are two Droffle. Tanks to our
Maybe.
Left.
I don't know.
Thank you for the heals.
Uh huh. Keep everyone alive.
Ow.
I got you, boy.
I have a Discord door.
I gotta run. I gotta leave. Okay, thanks, bye.
No one can hide.
Fuck it. My sight. Can I hit anything?
Nope. You're a Torbjorn.
I have 14 health. Save me.
Our Winston is garbage.
It's not his fault. It's a Winston thing.
Well, no, he was a damage boosted Winston, and he was missing the other one, so I died because of his stupidity.
This Junkrat is moving in a manner where really I should be hitting him, but I keep on over predicting where he's going to move.
Ow. The Junkrat is also really good at lucky shots, but I guess that's what.
Oh, let me get it. Let me get it. Second. Yes!
Oh! That was weird.
Oh no. No, 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 no.
I can't get up!
No!
Goodbye, Court.
Goodbye.
Oh, gosh.
I got killed by a hippie.
I poisoned somebody.
Me and Court got executed by a pig.
We were frozen right at the edge together.
Yeah, staring at each other.
Something about Bastion in the new update, apparently.
There's something about Bastion?
Did they buff him?
Yeah, it says Bastion unit E54 committed.
Oh my god!
So in other words, there's nothing important yet, it's just more ARG BS. Ooh, they're coming forwards for a charge.
Yeah.
I'm hiding! Miss me!
I don't know if
yeah, I ain't killing this.
Good here.
Yeah, probably not. I'm being chased by Winston though.
Yeah.
Ow! 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 Please help!
Thank you.
I have
2 health.
I'm behind you. I'm standing behind you.
Oh, that's I can't fucking prime. See you behind me.
Oh. Thank you.
My face isn't having a fun time. You got the skin too? God damn it! Everyone has it for me.
Ow! It was literally the first skin I got, I think.
Winston is harassing me again.
Skin first.
That's the one I actually had to buy for credits.
You didn't have to buy it for credits, there's still plenty of time.
I'm on the point.
I don't I don't play that often, so I don't have that much time. And I'm like the embodiment of impatience.
Fair enough.
I see that I'm the only healer again. Okay.
Maybe Lucio, shit. Because I can't use skill right now. So I can use AoE.
Yeah, I can't do shit.
I can't hit anything for some reason.
He might just not be used to the additional bit of lag. The Winston is in the back line.
Uh-huh.
Oh, good job, Reinhardt.
Fighting with the healers, currently.
Shit!
I'm coming to save you! No!
I can't do much because of this junkrat.
The main issue here is that we no longer have an attack Torbjorn, so we're losing.
I successfully built my turret one time.
Oh, you don't build the turret. That's the trick.
See, I don't have time to use my ultimate, so...
I got
this.
That's
real.
I'm on the point.
Goodbye.
No, you will not ult me.
Also, thank you, Miscreant, for the sub via Twitch Prime.
Alright, next time we get attack, I'll show you how to attack Torbjorn.
I'll show you how it's done!
I can do it if I can hit something, because his DPS is really high, just you need to hit something.
Well, you need to distract first, which is the trick with him.
I got behind them, but then Roadhog...
It hits really hard.
I'm just gonna jump on the point to help him test.
You also do need to aim a bit, because his headshot damage is really good.
Oh,
it's also a really accurate gun once you learn to drop a bow. Ah, yeah, it's the Junkrat up there spamming.
I got him, he's dead.
Oh god, I got got by...
Oh, she just blocked my ult! I didn't know she could do that!
Who?
May can block your ult if she block Lucio's ult with her wall.
It's fine.
Yeah, you have to actually target it. Lucio has like this range.
Both the healers
going.
Are wounded in there.
I was right next to him.
Oh.
Yay! Good job, guys.
Hey! Also, they're incoming.
There's a Winston setting in my mech.
All you needed was an attack Torbjorn, and the job was done.
But
Maya, what's going on?
You see, Aardvark pays off.
Junkrat is picking me off.
That's all you gotta remember, my friend. Aardvark pays off.
I'm getting a little bit of lag.
Winston is almost dead, but he's going after him, like.
Yeah. Nope, yeah, he jumped way off into the distance there.
Yeah, don't chase him.
No, I got this. Oh,
he's just doing
now.
Distraction strats.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I was trying to go by myself after him. No, you get away from me. You get away from me, good sir.
See, that's why I said don't chase him.
Kurt knows his Winstons.
It's true.
Oh,
he also
might
not want to be on the point right now.
Not again! That's the third time she's hit me with that.
Nice knowing you.
And her wall blocked it again. God damn it. Good job, Kurt.
Ow. Yep, the Brawdog hooked me
out
of it.
No regrets!
All the regrets.
The Winston has got his eye on me, I think. Oh, but our Winston was going for a little bit of mating, I think.
Fuck you!
It's alright. Attack Torbjorn to the rescue.
I shot Junkrat right before he got to heal him with his ultimate.
Which Winston won, ours or theirs?
Ours is alive.
Okay.
Putting
that bloody wall up in front of me. Very annoying.
I'm guessing a Chinese is coming on the point soon.
No, she just used
it. Chinese.
Yeah, that's why I call it the Chinese.
Incoming Chinese.
The Chinese are coming.
We need a healer? Oh yeah, we don't have a healer. I shouldn't have taken that big health.
I mean, No, I actually call it for dragons. Huh. I thought it... I used to call it for angry Japanese.
Angry monkey coming for me. Angry monkey still chasing me.
Yeah, it's fine.
It is not fine.
You're right.
It's fine for
all
of
us. How is he still alive?
Fuck you, Winston.
Okay.
Just shoot him.
Did you really?
Shoot him!
It's the right thing to do.
Well, he was on the point, so.
Yeah,
I guess. I swear that ice wall is gonna make me have an aneurysm.
Yeah, but for once, she's not putting up in front of me. I'm doing that constantly.
Oh, I got her. You bitch.
She's poisoned, so she might have one hitter.
This is actually a pretty decent May, I'll admit it.
She doesn't block off her own teammates, at least.
She keeps destroying Winston's everything I try doing.
Yep.
Well, that's a flying pig with a hook in it.
I didn't realize we didn't have a healer.
We haven't had a healer for quite some time. Maybe the whole match. I'm not sure.
No, okay.
When you changed them, we probably didn't have it.
Not again, goddammit! No, you better not kill me.
Oh, the Riptire, though!
I refuse. I refuse to die. Oh, I can get him. I can get him. Oh, never mind. I'm getting the Junkrat.
Come on, Al. Use your turret.
I did use my turret.
Good job. I'm proud of you.
Yeah.
It looks like he's on his face.
I was stunned. How did he choke me?
Quickly, use your face court. Block the shot.
I stunned him before he hooked me, and he still hooked me.
Alright, I got this.
Roadhog on the right.
Oh, shit. I had an 11 play kill streak there. Oh. And he just hooks me out of his stomach.
Winston's
dead. The maid does not love me. She keeps murdering me.
Shit.
The maid doesn't love anything except for death.
The maid loves torture.
Yes, that too.
She's a big fan of the snuff.
Why? Why were you fighting me? What?
Winston's gently stroking you with his electric taser.
No, let me survive this.
Oh, now there is. Pass up on the point.
Yep, I'm dead. I'm
dead.
Owl is currently joining the drow and everyone else with his songs.
Yes, apparently.
He was building a turret above
him. I'm
sorry,
I was being sneaky.
Stop hitting me, May!
I'm sorry about that. I'm being very, very sneaky, though.
Are you being sneaky on the point? Nope, because they just got rezzed.
I absolutely was.
See, they have two healers. We have no healers. Let's have one. Can we have one of them?
Too late now.
No,
it's overtime.
If we win without one, we assert our dominance.
That is true. Kree is to her side. She
not again,
motherfucker! Bloody hell!
I'm off. Ow, I'm dead.
The maze got one hit in her when you unfreeze.
Okay, here we go.
Never mind. She got healed.
Oh boy.
I'm alive. I'm not gonna be alive in a second. Oh, I'm in the air.
Oh boy.
Angry monkey for destruction strats. Distraction, not destruction. Although some of that would be nice too.
I'm down.
Shit. I hate May so much.
Yeah, she was getting her ult way too fast.
I built my turret above them. That's what I can do.
Play of the game.
I didn't see a tracer once.
I saw a tracer like
twice. I saw them complain, but nothing else really. No wait, that was the wins.
There is no news. There's a lot of comments on the mega thread.
I'll
take that.
Really?
Yeah.
Epic.
I was doing work.
Offensive Torbjorn.
I was doing work. What can I tell you?
It's nothing is the top rated score. So yeah, it was disappointment as I expected.
I called it.
Good.
Wait.
Wasting more people's time. It was just a bunch of binary that formed Sombra's icon.
Oh.
In other words, it was a whole lot of nothing.
Well, just saying, Blizzard is the king of making people do their marketing for them.
Mm-hmm.
So
I'm gonna be waifu.
Think they'll have a Winston on attack.
Oh, I'll be right back.
Yeah,
I was going to go Symmetra, but if they're going to have a Winston Reaper, it'd probably be a better choice.
They'll definitely have a Winston on attack. They always do on this map.
Well, oh wait, they are going Reaper. Okay then. Guess I'm going Genji!
Okay.
We really don't need the Genji. Going
yeah,
Suicide.
Okay, that's an acceptable
team.
Setup.
Mm-hmm.
Acceptable.
Look at this Snuckle.
Death walks among you.
Let's just get the job done.
I don't have enough monitors to monitor everything I need to right now. I can feel it.
Sound like me while I'm working.
I would, but I didn't have enough time to put in my CPU. So I need to build a computer in like 2 hours.
Good.
We're all counting on you. Do what?
Hey.
Annyeong. Happy Halloween.
Aha.
That's adorable. A
moment to enjoy. I am Pepsi Man Diva.
Pepsi that's, that's powerful branding.
Pepsi Man! Pepsi Man!
Pepsi Man is a real superhero.
That is, he's the best superhero.
Pepsi Man!
Attack Torbjorn did work, Attack Widow did not.
They also have a D.Va.
Be the better
but D.Va. Didn't work was not having a healer.
Hey, when we had a healer, we still died a lot.
Yeah, we were getting destroyed even when we had healers.
Only at the first point. Then only we by were the May. Smooth without a healer.
Only by the May.
You May all are dying too enemy. Fast for me to heal you.
May. She bypasses my shields! This is cheating!
Genji going behind or above, whichever.
You three are the only ones getting hurt, by the way.
That must mean that we're getting into the thick of it. Took out their ninja.
Yeah. She's bypassing my shields! This isn't fair!
Well, yeah.
Above us. Watch out behind us, there's a D.Va behind us. D.Va behind us!
Might have suicide soon, if not now, so be careful. Tainan.
Save me.
Did Tainan got cancelled by you?
I have my ult, but everybody's dying. I'm running away, fuck this.
My arch enemy is there. Saria.
Shit, that's bad.
D.Va! D.Va does not love me!
Saria is after me!
D.Va wants to kill me! D.Va's behind you,
Yeah, I'm going for the D.Va. She's going up for a suicide.
Yep, absolutely.
Deal this, Grandpa.
Pardon me? I was behind that wall. Like, comfortably behind that wall.
Nerf this. Suspicious esports.
Shit, I'm down.
Do not die. Dude, stop dying, people. I
do not worry, I am here!
No, you're dying.
That shouldn't kill me, I was behind the wall.
I saw you jump over something and just
all
go
six of them are on the point. Everyone. Does anyone have an ult?
Nope, not even close.
Okay, they've got it then.
I am not touching that.
I was gonna ghost just in case, but I thought, no, I'm behind the wall, it's fine. It was not fine.
Oh,
it's never fine.
It's always fine, we're always doing great. Why did she just run between all of us?
Because they're in a team with Azaria, so they knew that she was getting her shield. To get Azaria free charge.
Oh yeah, good point.
Yep.
Then Azaria died. I have my ult, by the way.
Healer's dealt with. Well, sorry, one of their healers.
D.Va does not like me!
Oh yeah, you're the healer.
Yeah, she doesn't like anyone.
She's the only one that keeps trying to murder me, though. Like, she'll go behind all of you to kill me.
Well, she's also a flanker.
Yeah.
She's also a wanker.
Azaria is almost dead.
She is also a wanker.
She's also a banker in her spare time.
Interesting. That's news.
Getting into an investment deal.
Oh, there's a person.
There's a person, yes.
Yep.
Yes, there is a person. He's behind us. And he's
that's a bad placement, but okay.
Okay, well, screw you too. I'll show you bad placement.
Is Stormcloud?
I meant to my ultimate, not yours.
No. Well, I'll show you bad placement.
She's going for some kind of toga steal.
All of you are dying, and I'm not here. I just see three criticals right now.
We're fine. Yep. Yeah, well, actually, no, the Reinhardt is in need of help.
I saw two people die right as you said everyone's fine, so...
Yeah,
I may have been slightly exaggerating when I said that.
I do not trust your word anymore.
See, here's the issue, is he said the thing, and therefore the thing could not happen.
I haven't died that much.
Oh, wait, it's Zenyatta.
I can't wait until Trump is president.
Why?
Well, because she said if I say the thing, it doesn't happen.
chat!
Everybody die so I can get free play of the game.
Absolutely not.
I know you need to.
I am.
Fuck this Genji.
D.Va, fuck you! Zarya, fuck you!
Alright, she's down.
You're the one who at the start said you didn't like to swear, right? Just checking.
I don't like to.
Shit.
But I do on accident.
He's chasing you! Chasing you!
Fuck you, D.Va. I mean, other D.Va, not me, D.Va.
Yeah, you don't want to fuck yourself.
I'll save Zenyatta instead. Oh, there's a Genji somewhere.
That was a good charge from him there.
Yeah, it was.
I gave the Zarya full charge, enjoy.
Nice.
You shot her once, you're saying.
I shot her once and I'm Reaper at point blank range, so yeah, that's full charge, basically.
Oh, there's a Zenyatta behind us?
Yep.
There is, he's dead now.
He's a very offensive Zenyatta, that's why he has his ult that much.
Oh, why does she... She runs in, but... Oh, no, don't you kill me.
I figured it'd be out of view when I knew it was on the roof.
She doesn't really do much. Oh, Zarya? Zarya just
at least I made him fire it early.
Let's try that again.
Oh, not again?
Ah, damn it.
Yes, again.
McCree on the roof.
Yeah,
McCree's always win.
I was aiming at McCree as well.
Yeah, I was versus him versus in a sniper battle. I can't win against him as a Hondo.
I got one of them. And he's back.
I have 59 damage.
Ah, I made the same waste as all the waste.
Aha!
Oh, no.
He really has it way too often.
See, the positive thing is they don't at least.
No, not above me!
Fuck. I couldn't even, like, even be behind the boxes there. It didn't help me there, so.
Nice teleport, Blake.
Thank you.
I was hiding behind a hay bale.
He sounds American, he sounds young. Little, can we not say that quite like that?
I'm 12.
You're not 12.
I'm not 12.
I am, no.
One, you can't get on Patreon unless you're at least 18, I think.
Kill Zenyatta at least.
Hard to get on there?
No, I mean, you would have to have a debit card.
You can get those at 16.
Oh.
That's when I got mine.
Oh.
Click behind the times.
Oh, wow, that was my face. Oh, you're gonna be the first one to die when they charge.
I'm not a spam, Zoe. Fuck you.
People aren't entirely sure of the difference. Fuck.
I just got that mech, can you destroy it? That's rude.
That's a Zenyatta ult.
There's really quite a few people around there, yeah. Yeah, he's still getting with
the
minute.
He just used them whenever he has
them. Oh, D.Va's behind us and murdering me.
Zarya's wounded.
It's high noon.
I know.
Yo, fuck you! D.Va, stop! Like, she had to have been...
Oh, I pressed Q instead of shift by accident. Whoops. I got a partial refund, that's fine.
Their Genji is almost dead. Heroes never die.
Bye.
D.Va's here again.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Genji going behind us.
Got him.
No, you didn't.
Oh, wait, no. Who did I get then?
You lied to me.
I fired the arrow, it terminated into him, and then I got a 100% kill. So...
You killed someone, just not the right person.
Yeah, I don't know who I killed there. All I know is somebody died by my hand.
I got discarded while behind the pillar.
Oh, Christ. I'll finish the job. Nope.
Oh, rip port.
Yep.
Oh, D.Va, get away! Stop shooting me.
Goodbye. I'm out of there.
My age depends on the mood I'm in. Yeah, I understand that one.
Wasted his high noon on just me, fair enough.
I'm surprised I haven't been killed by his high noon yet. Usually I'm the only
one. He keeps on firing it as soon as he sees one skull rather than waiting. He's using it quite badly.
He also shot it like 3 times into my shield.
Yes.
No.
I only healed one of you, but that... Oh well.
Give up! Get up! Jesus Christ.
I cleared some of the point.
I lose my mech in like 2 seconds.
Shit. Die, die, Fuck. No, I got shot out of the air.
All are dead. Oh, hey, Genji.
Defeat. Yeah, they were using an obnoxious setup. Not really surprising. Let's re-queue some other people.
Victory poses.
I love them. They're all great.
They're all the same, just with stupid stuff. I like Divas.
No, they're great.
With the stupid Doritos.
Divas is the worst.
It's the best.
You're talking about best grave?
Yeah.
The best grave is Genji's.
Widowmaker.
I have not seen Genji's.
Genji's is holding the sword up out of the grave.
He has a little dragon.
Widowmaker's. The best is definitely Widowmaker's.
Yeah. I'm just sad that I'm sad that Tracer's fake RIP pose isn't real.
You mean the one you saw on the internets?
Yes.
What?
There was just a RIP pose of Tracer where she just had her butt out of the grave.
Yes.
It's pretty good. Pretty good.
Here lies the emote that never saw the light of day. Other than the bear.
It's okay, soon I'm turning 31 and dead inside. Well then.
Yeah, basically, that's about the time where you
most
die,
are dead inside by the time they turn 18.
No, it takes a bit longer than that.
It depends which country you're in. Most are dead inside at like 12 there.
You gotta remember that Court lives in a place that doesn't have a sun, so...
That's true, yeah.
Someone said Sombra is out, update your game.
I just refreshed the subreddit that second and it was not mentioned.
Someone just said it in chat.
Sombra's out, update your game. She shouldn't be... We're on standard servers, though.
I know, but I was anticipating a PTR update, but there's nothing on it yet.
What?
I am double-checking between rounds, don't worry.
Oh, is this where Sombra lives?
Meet up at Sombra's
house.
Sombra's
from Dorado, yeah.
Is she one of the old people or the new people?
No,
she's
younger.
She's like... pretty young.
Oh.
That is some lag, alright. Okay.
Break all the piñatas for Sombra.
Someone pointed to the, not the Anna reveal trailer, but the one they did at the same time, which was her backstory, saying, hey, Sombra's in this. To me, I went back and watched it, but in the time period, there's no way it's Sombra because she'd be too old now by comparison. But there is a picture of them all when Anna was Farrah's age. And there
they're
is
friendly
a,
bastions, apparently.
There's an unnamed black character on the far right that, you know, could be her mother or something, I guess.
We'll see if they're friendly.
You will not.
Did they say they're all Bastion? No, I see a Reinhardt.
They said they're, friendly bastions.
I think the rest are bastions. What are they doing? Oh, no.
I helped kill an Anna, and there's a Genji Reinhardt here, so there ain't a Bastion.
They are not friendly bastions, they are a very offensive Genji.
They have lied to me.
Yeah, they were lying. They lied right to your face.
They need to be murdered. Grant, Owl, what are you doing?
Contesting.
Percy was dancing around you.
Yeah, I know, I'm just saying hello and emoting at them.
Wait, no, there is two friendly bastions down here, they're just kind of waving.
Oh, that's lovely!
Yeah, they're not helping their team.
That's a bannable offense.
What is
that? That is a bannable offense, yes.
This, what's this? Oh, you get away from me. This Reinhardt isn't doing anything besides putting up
his... Contesting.
He deflected my bullet, didn't he?
Hey, did my ult go off? It didn't. Okay, no, it did.
I love that they, like, I was being friendly that they weren't attacking me, and I was actually still helping by contesting. They're like, aww, that soldier's being nice, idiots.
I'm helping you.
The bastions are also committing suicide, apparently.
Well, someone triggered my
and
trap.
You're still dying.
Your trap card.
Still contesting!
I heard the catchphrase.
That means that Reinhardt is near.
Yeah, I was. Oh, they killed me.
Oh, I actually
catchphrases for everybody!
Oh, kill her. Reinhardt doesn't like me. Murder him.
I can't. I'm trying. I'm trying.
Don't worry about it. You'll be okay.
It was a Reinhardt and Mercy versus a Reinhardt and Mercy.
There's a Pharah all the way up in the distance.
I love that voice. Oh, there's a person.
Again, there's two people up high.
No, Farah. That's what it is. Oh, watch out.
The Bastions have become Pharahs.
I'm having so much fun just messing with these guys.
And are they joining in there, or are they just kind of flying around?
No, they're just floating around.
Okay.
And
yeah, they're saying hello and stuff. They're not engaging. Why don't I go Anna?
No, I'll save you. I will not save you. Bye.
Yeah, he killed me. I'm so annoyed. I've been your friend, Rytard. You son of a bitch.
Oh, not again.
Chase me, Genji. Chase me.
I wanted to say hello to the Pharahs, but Grandpa smashed
me. Genji didn't chase me.
That's because you've been angry this entire time. You haven't been saying hello.
I did say hello. I spammed hello at the door.
Yeah, but you shot first. No.
No, wow. I spammed hello at him at the door before we started.
You stole my HP.
Oh, I got this. Now. I got this. No. Dang it. I was about to get a double. Oh, nope. I'm leaving you. Bye. You're dying.
Be friendly. They like you if they're.
Ah, you didn't tell me there was a Super Reinhardt there.
That's news to me as well.
I blame the Super Reinhardt, not me. Oh, he's running after you. He's straight up running after you. I'm killing him. I got him.
Okay. I have 14 HP.
I'm trying to go to you, but you keep running away.
Well, there was people there, that's why.
I murdered them.
I'm pushing the cart back.
Okay, I'll play with the Mercy, I guess.
What was the Mercy? She didn't even res
She
them.
Didn't have her team, and I think they know too.
I saw the Pharah shoot something.
Yeah, I think they're actually trying to help now.
Fuck. Oh,
this guy's good at winning when I shoot.
Oh, watch out, Pharah.
Oh. You know what we need? We need an edgelord.
There, Reinhardt will have his ult soon.
Why we is she need, dying? Bert. Oh, there's I'm a Pharah behind us.
Bert. I'm a Bert.
Oh, hello.
Yeah, the Pharahs are firing.
I told you it'd happen soon. Did I get him?
Okay, we are feeding
him. Did I get him?
Genji. He's ulted three times, I think, so far.
I got him. I also need heals, though.
Every one of you is critical right now.
Not me.
Oh, okay. I just saw glares of critical everywhere.
Still need heals.
Oh, there's a Pharah just sitting behind you guys, by the way. She just keeps bouncing back and forth.
This is the dumbest match, and I love it.
No, not again. No, I will save you, Reaper. Save me first!
Goodbye.
You bastard.
Do I have your attention? Should I re-queue because they've got two of their team not doing anything, or...?
Yeah,
we definitely should re-queue, but this was funny. This was worth it. Where is he? Fucking...
No, Pharah.
I'm just bouncing around hoping I hit
him. This is why I fucking hate Genjis, by the way.
Yeah. Tracer's better at contesting the point, I think.
Half our team is dead.
Yep. Wait, that bad Genji had a golden sword? Oh, wow. It was terrible. The trend continues!
Can I find myself?
Also, I would argue that definitely should have knocked him over, but it doesn't matter because he was real bad.
I helped!
I got on the board for charge kills, I'd just like to point out.
Yep, you're getting the point for that one. I'd like to point out that I helped even though I was being an asshole.
Alright. As amusing as that was, we want people who are actually playing.
Yeah.
And I should check the subreddit again, just in case. Top post, Blizzard, please do not treat any hero in the future like you have with Sombra. Finally, they're sick of it! Finally. A moment of silence for our brave moderators deleting all the posts are probably saying, hey, it was a box of nothing! Again!
I just hope they release a good new map. I don't care about
that. That'd be nice, yeah.
I think they're going to release a snow one in December.
I hope there's gonna be more game modes.
Like an Alps one or something.
They're working on a game mode. They've said they have been, anyways.
That could
it'll
be event related, though.
It'll still be a quick play where it'll go through all the game modes, right?
Maybe.
Okay.
Can't help but notice you've gone the dwarf.
Well, I gotta show you guys how to play offensive Torbjorn.
Fair enough.
Alright. Well,
you be the short one, I'll be the tall one.
No offensive heroes, too many builders.
Ghost of
Metra. We have a healer. Ghost of Metra. So, Hanamura on attack is Symmetra is awful.
No, I went with my friend Symmetra, and we both got, I think, 45 and 43 kills. So,
on attack.
On attack, yes. Because you don't need to aim, you just left click and jump around.
Alright, my young pepper, don't bother building that one up. Don't bother building that one up, it's not going to be any use. Follow me, my friend.
Don't tell him what to turret.
We need to go to the right.
You're not my dad.
Okay, son.
Hello, people.
Hello.
I'm one of you now.
No, you aren't.
Yes, I am.
You'll never be one of us.
I am tall.
You found the correct
spot. My name is short.
You need to be
that's true, his name
ride.
Does prove that he is short.
You must be this short to go on this ride, yeah.
My name overrides everything.
It's alright. So we go right, we go up the stairs, and we go to that second floor room where there's the windows, and then we set up there.
I shall attempt to distract from the bottom floor so that you can get away with
just,
it then.
Just follow me.
I hear sieging.
Yep.
I never realized how weird Torbjorn
there was someone up here.
That's such a small
hey, they have a Genji too!
Fuck you, Genji.
They ran away.
Oh, there's a people.
Ah. Uh-huh.
There is a
they have what the Symmetra always does in this map.
Microwave room on the right.
There's Torbjorn.
Okay.
There's also a Roadhog fishing for hooks on that little room as well. Yeah. Probably to pull them into the microwave room. How on earth does he have that already?
What?! No, you get away from me!
Because it's spammed into the spawn room.
Ugh.
Shit.
That shouldn't be rewarded.
I got my turret up. Once someone got a 6 or 6
that's fine.
Man kill.
Well,
Roadhog's on the left.
Now that they're up, we move forward.
Murder! Blood for the blood gods.
Blood for the blood gods!
Oh, they have a Symmetra.
Alright, head towards
there's
me.
There's a turret on the upper right balcony I'm going to shoot out in a second. I had to get health though.
I got it.
Alright.
Alright. We actually have this already, so I'm not worried.
Attack Torbjorn, best Torbjorn.
It is!
Oh, there's people
by the way, the next spot that you usually want to set up is up here.
Where?
Up where I am right now.
I can't-
Who kept on shooting at him when he was parrying?
The turret. Turret.
Hey, sorry.
You don't get away from me that easily. My stamp of approval. I think he just got a hammer kill. Why else would the dwarf have said that?
Oh, does he actually say that if you get a hammer kill?
Also, I don't know, yeah, I just assumed that was why, because it was a pun.
Court, wait up, I need to give you stuff.
Or not a pun, it was apt.
My shield needs to recharge.
I really want that armor that's out there, but there's a lot of stuff to fire through to get that armor.
I was trying to give it to Court, but I missed. Oh,
is that the
Roadhog,
turret?
You better
oh, it is
save
the turret!
Me. Roadhog, you better save me!
Roadhog. I can see the turret, but because it's molten core, I'm gonna be here forever firing at the goddamn thing.
Oh, they have a Torbjorn now as well.
Yep.
They've had one.
They always
one.
Did.
No.
I'm gonna,
oh, yeah,
I'll
right.
Go above
I finally got it! It took forever, but I got it!
Enemy turret destroyed.
Oh, you got the armor?
No, the turret.
Man, that might
be I'm stuck in a trap! That's so clever!
Not yet.
The Junkrat put a trap under two Symmetra turrets. And the turret was in the point of the stairs where it's literally impossible to see it. How tedious.
Oh no, Torbjorn,
they have a teleporter.
I will beat you. I will
I'm
beat
trapped.
You, Torbjorn.
He's gonna beat the Torbjorn.
They have two Junkrats now.
Yep, deal with all Torbjorns.
Old?
Mm-hmm. And no, deal with me, since
oh,
I
no.
can't really...
Oh, this is bad.
I can't really defend against two of them.
I'd like to point out I have gold eliminations right now.
Mm-hmm.
I had gold, like, 2 seconds ago.
Okay.
Get here.
Oh, yes, I wonder where he put his trap.
He was at the... Oh, I can't move.
He's at the top. Junkrat up there. Took out both of the turrets, at least.
The turret is back on the upper shelf. And it's shooting at you, Kor.
Okay. My ult is ready.
Up.
Shit.
Kor just gave himself armor.
I got the turret.
Okay. Alright, that was bad. That turret.
You got the turret? Oh.
Nope.
See, we really do need to get on the point, though. Since that's how we win.
I've been on the point.
There's a soldier on my team.
Thank you, C Blade, for the sub via Twitch Prime.
I love you, C Blade.
Dragon's coming up in the top left corner. I have Molten Core again? Goddamn.
Shit.
I've had Molten Core, I just haven't been able to use it. If Kort puts a shield up in front of me, I can Molten Core the door, though.
I'm waiting for you to go in, because if I can come in from the side with ult. Hands was firing
okay,
over here now,
a bit
currently.
A shield is on half health already.
The turret, their turret is attacking mine.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, broken.
Not helping. I'll destroy their turret.
I got it, but the dwarf is right there, so rebuild it. Enemy
turret destroyed. Yeah, but it gives us a bit of time.
You can actually probably see it from here.
Yeah, I can't do much against their junk rats since they just break my shield instantly.
Yeah,
I can't do much against it either.
Also, it makes it a bit hard going with my ult as well.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Yeah, you might as well. You might want to switch to D.Va since her shield does not rely on damage.
I don't switch.
Yeah.
Okay.
I just need more people on the point instead of me alone.
I'm on the point with you most of the time, dude.
I'm trying to. The thing is, I'm trying to get like.
Since most of the time I can defend against them, I just can't attack back since you know I have a shield.
They are doing a lot of damage to me.
One of the Junkrats is down currently. Much better.
See, I try to go.
The turret is now on the... No! Gotta warn me! Okay, I guess I'll go die then.
What the fuck?
The teleporter is right behind the daily.
Oh, everyone died.
Mm-hmm. I went with the raw dog, but it didn't work.
Yeah, the Anna should have given a bit more warning than that.
I killed the Mercy and Symmetra, but the Torbjorn turret killed me. I've got a
teleporter somewhere! Heal up! Teleporter is in a redundant place, it's right next to the point.
It always is.
Oh,
on this map.
Dang it! Oh, wait, I can just be Tracer and destroy the jungle.
Yeah, please use something that's.
The handle is on the left
offensive.
Where the piggy is. And the piggy didn't even stop to look. Much obliged. Also, there's a trap right at the door. I think I can hit it from here.
Yeah, yes, there's Symmetra.
And Junkrat is coming as well.
The other Junkrat is occupied or
shit,
right.
Shit! I couldn't stop.
Goodbye, Kort.
Yeah, there was nothing to stop me in that path.
Here's Metro.
Well, need something to keep on the point, so yes.
I can't murder this Torbjorn.
He's hiding next to his turret. Isn't he?
Well, I can destroy his turret, just not him.
Shh.
I have a teleport.
Ah! What?
Alright.
No! No! I'm not even healed!
Zenyatta would work.
Anna ulted me when I wasn't healed and didn't have ult.
I wouldn't recommend going there, Al.
So try to actually regroup, maybe.
Instead of running in one and one.
Why were you back there? There's a Junkrat in one of the buildings, like, next to spawn.
Oh yeah, where the death is, on your left, Cor.
On your
left. The fuck?
The what?
I forgot it showed. There's just a Junkrat there.
He shot himself back up, back across, I think. 60 seconds.
He's gonna just...
We need to murder. We need to all group up. And then we should win.
Taking out the turrets, but you know,
I
not
can get
much
them.
I can do.
If I can see them, they, I can handle them, like, group up, I think.
That wasn't me screaming.
Yeah, right. Ow. What the fuck keeps on hitting me?
30 seconds. Green right, spam, Venter spam.
Yep.
Yeah, take and take, basically. Let me get that turret. There we are, I got it.
Oh, something on Salty on our team.
Yeah, it's the... With,
hey,
Anna.
It's the bad Anna that keeps on ulting me when I'm not at full health and not got
ult.
Oh,
that's...
That's great.
Oh, no.
Shit, nope. Damn it.
What, now she ults you? Or not you, Roadhog.
Roadhog, yeah.
She ulted Roadhog after his ult finished.
Yeah, Mana's not doing super.
You got this.
Let us hope for a different outcome. They need a dog carrying a shotgun? Wasn't that like a joke item in TF2?
A dog.
It might be a reference to that Death Watch Canada run.
Well, yeah, that might be it too. But there was like a TF2 thing a while back. It was like one of the. They were introducing a new character. It was a dog with a machine gun on its back or something.
I don't recall that. Play. Alright, her healer is bad, so let's re-Q.
If you re-Q before the XP screen, do you still get it?
Mm-hmm. Yes, as long as the match is over.
Oh, okay.
I got 3 purples in one box. Nice.
Nice.
And the new emote for Reinhardt, it's the flex one.
That's the best one.
Yeah.
There you go, Flick. Check the chat.
Oh, moving too fast. There we are. That doesn't even look real.
It was from Valve. It was one of like their April Fool's things.
Okay. But it looks authentic enough. Is my dog going to be anything for Halloween? Just a dog. And terrified of fireworks.
I don't think that's a costume.
That's true. It's like Winston has to wear something as well. That doesn't count.
Winston goes as King Kong. Basically, he just takes his clothes off, and climbs things.
No, you don't understand. I'm going as King Kong. It's fine.
I don't know. It's all good. Okay, tank.
One random was going to be Anna, then the new one went Anna.
But they can't decide. Winston goes as a human. Was he? Doesn't that mean he has to, like, shave, like, completely?
He wouldn't even be able to shave because if he did that, he would turn pink.
Yeah, fireworks on Halloween because it's so close to November. So
but
people start around Halloween and keep going until after November the 5th, 4th.
Because they're Scottish.
No, it's a Polish. No, it's from the blowing up of the Houses of Parliament in England.
Oh, that's
Guy Fawkes.
I watched that I watched V for Vendetta.
Yes, it largely plagiarized the story of Guy Fawkes.
Well, that's because
it.
Yeah, it was about... It was a revolution based off the Guy Fawkes revolution.
Yeah.
And Guy Fawkes,
except done with a bit more success. Diva, Mercy... McCree, me... The McCree's using the awful banana skin as well. Sorry, I mean Dick Tracy. It's Winston that has the banana skin.
No, think about me, Banana Man.
If I Banana Man. Do both, you're invincible.
Banana Man.
That's Mr. Banana Man to you? Mercy's wounded.
Oh no! Oh no! No!
Oh
no,
god,
no, no.
Where am I going? I want to run.
Mercy is still wounded.
There's a bastard, by the way. He's
I didn't see the bastard.
I
didn't save me in time!
It's alright.
By the way, Mercy did like 200 damage to me. I'm very annoyed.
That mace that she got healed. The mace on your right, be careful.
I actually forgot what character I was for a bit.
Sure. Mei's still on the right, because I can't go in myself against her.
D.Va is almost destroyed.
That McCree lived.
Mei above.
And he got the full bloody health!
There's a McCree.
I know, I said that.
Oh, I didn't do it.
Ah! What?
He's dead now. Also, he's called Dildosaur.
Dildo?
Oh, actually, no, he'll be back now because of the res. Pretty sure it was just him that got res, though.
Not again.
Caught it.
Oh, nice.
He's almost dead. Just dead.
Good job.
D.Va's mech's down.
High noon.
He didn't fire at me, the bastard! I had it ready as well!
Oh no, I caught it!
You got that as well!
Oh, behind us, behind us! What? Did he try teabagging?
No, he tried to jump stun and failed.
Well, he jump stunned someone, and didn't he sit there after he killed them?
No,
that's going in for a seal site almost, sir.
Yeah, our McCree stunned him.
Oh, hey, that's me. Right. I am ready. Don't call me our McCree. I have a name.
I have a name. I refuse to die by this.
That's fine.
I have a name.
Hey, if you can get the me, rather, I will ult the rest of them.
I have my ult, by the way.
Oh, she's used her freeze already, so save me.
That's bad.
Oh, that's my face.
The Bastion is dealt with.
Yeah.
No, the Bastion is not dealt with.
Double.
The Bastion is dealt
with. Oh, there's two Bastions. Is there?
Is there?
There was.
There's one Bastion.
Oh, Christ. I'm frozen.
Can anyone else hear my Paragoth and the fact that it's on cooldown, yet for some reason apparently he still stunned me?
I got this. I got this.
Lag is fun. I've got my revenge anyway.
At least you live within 100 miles of the server.
Chinese.
Come on! No, not again!
Oh, I fell by accident! Shit.
Kill her.
I got her.
Which
is very lucky
because
I did fall by accident. Wait, we have a second Genji.
yeah, we have had.
Sickly!
It's high noon.
It's always high noon.
It's high noon!
Don't worry, Anna, one day one of us will kill the other.
It's high noon!
In fact, whoever's behind me will probably do it. You bitch!
Haha!
And then she decided, nah, I've had enough.
Rip.
Thank you.
Pick him on up.
I'm gonna spray in the face right now.
Oh, we do have two.
There's a fire coming in.
Damn. Wait, we have a. Oh, you switched to Symmetra? Or have you always been Symmetra?
I just switched. I was trying. I was going for the Mei, and then I got ulted.
Ah, McCree killed me.
You hear him? Did they sell the Bastion? Because I haven't heard the Bastion firing for a while.
They switched, yeah. Oh, hello, McCree.
Thank you, Sinestro 4, for 3 months in a row, no message.
How are you faster than me? What?
Super Mei incoming.
We lost someone.
She's the true devil.
It was her healer.
Yep.
Good job.
Ow.
Fly Swan.
Ooh, yes.
Oh, that was bad.
We needed a Zerg.
You didn't see that.
I saw it.
No, you didn't.
I did.
You can't prove it.
You did like what I usually do, shoot myself. Wow, do you really want to move the payload? Could not have guessed.
Well, I was on it!
Oh, come on!
It's tying in though! I was also behind that rock, screw you!
Nope, oh. I'm dead.
Well, there, I see five deaths right now.
All of you
are respawning besides me. All right, I'm killing myself.
Still playing the game for me too.
I didn't see the maze name in the wrong place. It was above the Anna, with the Anna's name as well. I mean. Thank you, Caboose Knuckle, for 3 months in a row! I'm disappointed that Mei didn't get a demon skin. She doesn't need one. Every Mei skin is a demon skin.
She got one more.
That was weird. It wasn't a play of the game. Nope.
What?
Nope.
Excuse you.
Excuse who?
Flick saying no to me.
Mm-hmm. You got a loot box though.
God. My Twitter feed is nothing but this Sombra thing now.
The box.
I really do hate.
Everybody need to comment on nothing.
Yeah, I really do hate what they did with this Sombra thing.
Yep, they won't do it again. I got the victory pose for 76.
Is it literally just a string of whatever?
String of numbers that form her icon that's on the Halloween candy of.
I like how someone highlighted the joke in the code, and it's like it's a joke.
But what's the point?
Free marketing.
Yeah. It's basically just Overwatch.
Probably already does.
It's basically Blizzard just trying to hype up the character.
And doing it in a really piss poor way, so now everyone's sick of hearing about her.
Yeah, and she will fall harder if she's bad.
Yeah, could be a bad player, character rather. Either one way or the other, like too powerful or just meh.
Yeah.
It's more likely that she'll be overpowered when she gets introduced rather than anything else.
I think. I'm a one-man apocalypse.
Oh, I don't have any emotes. Okay, then.
The new guy is Pepper.
I'm levitating.
Hello.
I'm shooting you in the face, except my bullets.
They go in the butt.
No, they're going in your nose.
You're inserting.
Good job, this is just a mask.
Feels like they're going.
This one's going up your ass.
Can you even reach his ass from there? No,
yes.
You can't.
It's rather large.
Have you seen his ass? He has the most jiggle physics in the game.
It's true, he does.
He has jiggle physics?
There's so many people that wish the same jiggle physics were on boobs, but nope, they just saved it for Roadhog's ass.
It's fine. Honestly, that is a good use of those physics.
Mm-hmm.
That's the sexiest part.
It's almost hypnotizing. It's like a bowl full of jello. I can't remember the Mulder and Scully quotes from that Simpsons episode.
I think they have a Roadhog.
Yeah, I have a Genji and a Hanzo up top.
Oh, Hanzo!
Stop shooting, they have a Bastion.
Okay. Yes, they do. They also have a Spamzo, so watch out.
Oh boy. This Reaper is gonna be fun. He took like one damage and started saying, I need healing.
Oh, come on.
Alright, let's get you down.
Hanzo and McCree on the left. I guess I'll just fire damage at him. Oh, hey, Amber Reinhardt.
Yeah, he's been protecting the thing.
The Bastion?
Yep.
Yeah. The thing.
The he who shall not be named. Oh, you will not...
Our Hanzo is after me.
Ah! Other Genji is after me, so...
Why did I go
in
there?
Oh, the bloody soul she got from you made him live!
Oh, I'm sorry.
Not me. Me.
Oh.
Yeah, it was the collective you.
He died.
Let's throw two ults. Yes, that's right. Fill me full of your drugs.
I'll protect you.
All the drugs.
Well,
The bastion is behind that far thing on
so
the
So do you want to be super?
Yes, move, now. Leave it down the wall, man!
I took it down.
Get out the door.
The bastion on the other side.
Did the bastion die?
Yeah,
he died. So I was trying to protect everyone from the bastion, and then you both ulted.
I have 4 eliminations and gold.
Fucking.
I have gold on eliminate.
I'm trying to hit Cliff, but everyone else is running in the way.
Aim for the jiggle physics. It's fine.
Aim for the ass. You can't miss it.
Goodbye. Oh wait, the Reaper stole that kill from me as well. Goddamn Reapers.
Oh, this is a hardcore spamzo. He is tap firing.
Mm-hmm. Also not aiming.
Can I get across here? No, I can't.
68% on my teleporter, by the way.
I don't know if you get it.
The Reaper's gone in the little room on the left.
I'm following you guys.
With the spamzo. The Mei is out with the point. That's a very unfortunate thing to have happened.
Reaper is alive again.
Oh wait, he is? Shit, he is. He's dead again. Oh, also, I didn't need healed. Liana's on point. Thank you, Kark.
Alright, teleporter is...
The Genji is behind you somewhere.
Tell me when anyone wants to be super. I'm down.
I've almost got my ult. I've almost got my ult.
The Hanzo is almost spamming me.
I have my ult.
Portal is up.
Do it.
Ready for you guys.
Goodbye, Reaper.
They just got wrecked.
I got a quad kill. Thank you, Kark.
Above us shooting.
Yeah. I'm trying to keep Flick alive, but everyone is running in the way.
That's Wolf Dragon's on point, though.
Portal is still ready.
Oh, they are all coming through.
Yeah, we've got to do another wave.
Yeah.
No, we don't.
Oh,
we're good.
Oh, we're good. Everyone's alive with me.
No, but the mercy, though! I got the mercy!
Portal is still up, 5 uses.
I'm gonna protect the portal, I'm at it.
That's fine.
They're all coming after the portal.
That Reaper steals play the game for me, though.
We are all out.
Hey, Reaper!
Use super up, dog! Go!
Oh, I was healing, sorry.
Shit!
Oh, I'm dead.
Yeah, we're all dead.
No, we're not.
Like, only 2 died.
I accidentally knocked the Reinhardt off the point, I'm very sorry. I mean the ult.
Well, this is unfortunate.
It's fine, we've got plenty of time.
That's what happened last time, though.
Don't be so downtrodden, my friend. They're clearing out my teleporter room. You fucks! I'll kill you all!
Wait, was the teleporter still there? No,
that's what you call an offensive Symmetra.
Murder!
I just realized that the Symmetra's turrets in this skin are little eyeballs.
Yes, they are, yes.
Ew!
Hey, dice?
Yeah, who has eyes?
Yeah, who even likes eyes? Why do you need them?
Have you seen all the synergies people have made with the the sprays that are just faces?
Yeah.
They are the best.
Yeah, no, eyes are like boobs, who needs them?
Everybody?
Hanzo, I hate that.
They are eyes.
Oh. Wait, that didn't finish off the mercy? Come on.
Yeah.
If we all ulted,
hide. They'll
all
hide.
There's a far mercy team in the air there.
So.
I said hello to the Genji, didn't say hello back.
You must kill him now.
Where are people?
I guess I'm waiting for you to respawn since I'm the only one here.
Come on.
Oh, that was nice! That was lovely!
I have whole hog, if that's at all relevant.
Alright, I'm gonna go put my teleporter down.
I have my ultimate as well.
Okay.
I don't have mine.
Go ahead. Alright, teleporter is down.
No hammer down for you! No hammer down for old ladies!
Are you fucking
joking? No, none for you right. Either.
I fucking hate this Genji. This Genji can go to hell.
Don't let her touch the floor and we win.
Murder!
Don't let Mercy. Either of them touch the floor and we win. Ah, they know! Oh no, I needed to reload! Shit!
Ow, I died.
I have my ult.
I died.
I got her.
Alright, I stopped the Mercy from reviving, but I'm gonna die here!
Oh dear.
We all need to re-push. If all of us push at the same place, we usually...
Oh, look how close it got though. Which play of the game will it be? Definitely my quad kill or the Reaper one. Hey!
The Reaper got it.
The Reaper got it.
That'll do.
Wow, okay, Reaper.
Yeah! Wow. Quad kill thanks to Carl.
Did you play up the game?
You did.
I bet it was a Q.
It was a Q, it was a double Q. But it was a funny one because I knocked like the Reaper off the edge at the end of it.
That bastion was such garbage.
I can't believe Flick got that.
Oh, you're wanting out the door again then?
Hey, vote for your healer.
Yeah, I gotta vote for the healer.
I voted for play the game.
Don't reward Flick for Qs.
It was a double Q, it was doubly worse.
I know, but you keep on rewarding him for getting Qs, he's just gonna keep on using Qs all the time.
I reward people for their keyboards not being broken.
She wandered out the door, not out in general. It's fine. She's out of the room now. It gets a bit stuffy in here if the door's closed.
Let's see.
There's still no new news, so it was a waste of time for the poor community again.
Oh, I just realized it's 3:10. It'll be fine.
It's what?
It's 3:10. I gotta lead into this game.
Ah, okay.
Oh, you live in the same time zone as I do.
Wow, you are American.
You couldn't tell?
American. He did say he was American at the start, so
yes.
I kinda knew.
That's cheating.
I know.
There is actually a dog on Twitter that gets dressed up as all the Overwatch characters.
Yeah, I know, I've seen it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, some of them are really good.
One of my friends hates it a lot.
Too cheapy.
What am I getting tweeted about? There's nothing new. When does the Teespring campaign end? The 28th. Whoever asked that on Twitter just now? Or the 26th?
It's good you know how to walk properly, Al.
It says below the stream, if you're watching live right now.
Am I not a bunny?
Yes.
I just realized our Reinhardt's name is Bouncy Boobs.
That is correct, yes, he is called Bouncy Boobs.
You can see your name if you look under you. I didn't know that.
Greetings. He's rude, he didn't say hello to me. You okay there?
It's having fits.
Reaper, Zarya, other things. Junkrat on the left.
I refuse.
Also a Genji, I heard a parry going off that was not mine.
There's a Junkrat as well.
Yes, he is going left.
Yep, he killed me.
Why did he do this?
Why did he not do it peacefully?
Genji.
You can stop shooting me, Genji.
I killed two people.
Thanks for...
She has res already! Good grief.
Ah, they took out my trap!
There's a Genji in here, by the way.
There's also a Junkrat and a Mercy on the roof.
I got saved a second time. I refuse to die.
The spirit?
That's a real aggressive Reinhardt we've gotten, I love it.
Why am I powered up? I didn't do
shit, the Reaper in the face!
You powered me up.
I think I accidentally killed the Reinhardt.
Thanks, Mercy! Their Mercy just made sure I killed their Reaper.
Excellent.
How did their Mercy do that?
I was parrying, and I was aiming at the Reaper.
Oh, wrecked.
Wrecked.
Oh,
wrecked.
This isn't good.
Riggedy, riggedy, wrecked, son!
You took my healing!
Sorry.
I have 12 health!
I turned around, picked it up, and then saw you.
Genji up top.
Yep.
Basically, if the Junkrat dies, I'll go in, or if something Zarya I can synergize with goes in.
Oh, yeah. Oh, there's a Zarya behind us.
She's dead. She's I need healed.
Thank you. Oh, she only healed me for a bit.
So good.
Love me enough for full heals?
Nope.
She's concentrating on the Reinhardt because the Reinhardt's almost dead.
Oh. Oh, that was a fail.
You have technically two health, two lives, so Reinhardt takes priority.
That is from the cafe on your left, be careful.
China? No, that's Russian.
Damn it. I did
not realize, Jesus Christ.
I didn't think her ult could pull you if you're set up as a turret.
Damn it.
No, it can pull you no matter what.
Oh.
It used to not be that way.
Okay. Why am I? What? I'm not even in my turret. Tank thingy right now.
I tried to trap Genji, but it didn't work.
It's fine, I got it. It was worth it, thank you, Smash2by28 for the sub via Twitch break.
I'm still alive.
I knew that was going to happen as soon as I noticed I didn't have my dash left. I killed the Junkrat in the air and I thought his grenades are going to fall on me because I got caught in the wall, and they did.
You can parry them.
Their burp combo is very powerful.
Oh, that's true, you can. Yeah, I didn't think of that.
Yep.
No. But no, even, hang on, friendly explosions from those grenade types still hurt you.
No.
But,
yes,
those...
They only hurt the Junkrat.
Are you talking about the death grenades?
Yes.
Yeah.
No, the death grenades despawn.
Oh.
You parry them whenever they're coming out, they despawn.
Interesting.
Really?
Yeah.
I didn't know that you could because they hit the floor too fast.
Hmm. Alright, next time rather than try and press shift when it's on cooldown, I'll press E and see what happens.
You need to go behind.
I'll go play with him. Actually, no, I won't because I've got a good line of sight here.
Oh Jesus! Oh Jesus! Oh Jesus! They're all pointed towards me now.
The Mercy's only got one hit in her. Alright, I stand corrected. She has two hits in her because I hit her once and she's still alive. Let's just get that to nobody else.
She's dead.
Thank you.
Are you kidding me?
Ah! There's someone behind me! It's me!
Leg is lovely. Leg is absolutely lovely.
Yes, I hit like all the Junkrats.
I fucking throw so many bolts into Genji's face, and then like a second after I do that, he's like, oh, I can parry that! And he parries all the bolts back into me. Fucking stupid. Desync is great, guys.
Me and this Genji are having a fun time.
Beep, 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 beep. Beep, beep. Oh, that was great.
You fire the floor like a pro.
I got him again! The guy that respawned because I killed him with the wheel. I killed him when I fell down.
Nice!
Oh, I saw that.
Nice. Goodbye.
Ah! Oh, only it wasn't the Junkrat that died first. I could have just kept on going backwards and forwards every time I got a kill. It could have been something beautiful. I return to the fight.
My eyes, it was beautiful.
When did they release Sombra? Well, since that one was just another waste of time, I would guess at BlizzCon.
Yeah, that's probably a safe assumption, honestly.
Which is November 3rd? 3rd and 4th, whatever the first weekend is.
Are you also for 4th, though?
Junkrat, Mercy, and McCree or Genji are going far left.
Ah, fucking Genji. Yeah, they were going towards me.
Yeah, that's coming for you.
Will they leave? My death grenades killed the Riptire.
Nice.
Friends. Yeah, that Genji's really mad at me. That's amusing.
Beep, 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 beep.
We really have no pack line defense, unfortunately.
Beep, beep.
They only have the Genji in terms of, like, aggression, though.
I am the defense!
Don't worry, I thought apparently Court is the defense.
I just fully charged the Zarya.
Good defense there, Court.
They put on the shield just as I exploded the foil.
Where is he?
Hehe.
Oh.
Shit.
I think someone's going behind.
Ah! Oh, yes.
I swatted their fly. There. Keep going.
I exploded them before.
I killed their Genji.
Good job.
Oh, okay.
Here comes Zarya.
I'm moving the point.
Oh, also, I saw the big black cube falling through the floor for a brief second.
Yeah,
there.
I had a second ago. Somebody clearly hit one of the torches.
A lot of healing needed up front here. They also have a Roadhog now, so be careful.
30 seconds remaining. I heard a hub.
What is that?
So they do they have a Rhydart? No, they don't.
No, they have a Roadhog.
Okay. Let's see. Ow! 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 Genji! Mean.
Why am I powered up? Why am I powered up? Who powers me up?
Super Satan. Super Satan.
Super Satan!
We won the game.
That was a victory.
I'm in this ball.
This is a triumph.
You're making a note here?
Oh, my name is screwed up, and Cord is too.
Hey.
Oh god, no, please stop! Please stop! Not like this!
Oh god damn it.
Yeah, that was when I jumped down.
Oh yeah, that's when when you saved me.
That was nice of that Mercy
and
to give me play the game.
And I exploded them again.
I had to give him a point. Come on now.
Oh, is that about Satan?
Owl hands on deck, yeah.
I never vote for May.
You but better level me up. Yes!
Alright, yep, I had to bail out of this one though.
Goodbye.
I will see you all later.
No problem, see you later. I'm still checking the subreddit just in case. I'll be searching for people. Oh wait, no, it's not. Most of our team left, not the enemy team. It is searching for people, though.
Prepare to attack.
No longer.
I'm gonna play Call of Duty.
Hmm.
Who shall I go? I was considering Roadhog, but we have a Roadhog, so...
I'm going Genji.
I really didn't want to go the healer, because I really pissed off their Genji, so I think he's going to keep on coming after me. If I'm the healer, that would be a bad mix. Alright, Bounce Boots went to Zen. Maybe a Zarya then.
Together we are strong.
Are people talking in Spanish in the chat?
Yeah.
They're talking about more the somber garbage.
Okay. Fancy Boobs is now a hippie.
Yeah, it's not a hippie. It's a Buddhist.
Hippie. I want to hug
you like big. Attack commences in 30. Are you saying that to the Roadhog?
Maybe. He's not moving though.
Is that? Oh, that's hello. Fun. I haven't seen that in a while, honestly.
Seen what?
The default Roadhog skin.
Is that the default one? It's blue, isn't it? That's not the default.
Yeah, this is the sand one.
I mean, like, not legendary or not,
Oh, you mean just, like, someone using the default?
Yes. Capture objective
A. Well, they have an Anna.
Genji, Genji, I am Genji. Very sneaky. Sneakiest. Hello, how you doing?
They have a Widow and an Anna, so be careful.
sound like you said a window and a banana.
They have a window and a banana, and they both know how to snipe, so be very careful.
Usually they only have one.
Well, usually they only have the banana. Or the window.
Ooh, thanks for that charge, Widow. You must have shot me in the head.
Get in there. What? Widow just shot me in the head, too.
Okay.
Oh, they missed me. I was having a Genji on Genji moment with the Genji.
Yeah, it's the Genji likes having Genji fights.
Yeah. I almost killed him, but then the Zenyatta healed him.
Play with me.
And I have a Discord orb on me.
No, no.
I have a feeling he was saving his ult until he saw me. I'm constantly at maximum charge, this is going very well so far. They have a 76 on the balcony up there.
I'm shooting him.
Oh wow,
the Reinhardt's dead.
One of the quickest breaks I've seen. And he's got
also, I will have ult soon, so if I have it by the time their Zen finishes, I might do it. Yeah, you know what? I should probably hold it. I think we've got this.
Yeah, we got it. Oh,
the Reinhardt's back, though. Hide behind the payload! Hide behind it!
I'm trying!
Did he die? He did die. Yeah, Bouncy Boobs got him. I like that I get to say that.
Crazy boobies.
They are not yet back yet. I just poked my nose out to see. Oh, now they are.
Escorting the payload. They lost someone on their team.
I thought they were on a group. Oh, no, no, they're not. Four
or
three
of them
are.
One of their Widowmakers, wasn't it? Oh, no, it was their Genji.
Anna just came in top floor.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Also, I do have ult, but they're not really together, so...
Oh, good job.
Everyone see the Widow Mine over there?
What the heck is this? I just see something stretching across the map in front of us.
Oh, that's a Super Genji!
And the Bastion!
Oh, that's a good counter. The Reinhardt's coming down behind. So they're currently tankless, right? Oh, the Widow is up yonder. She's real hurt. She also dropped down, I think.
Yeah, just as I went up.
Oh, thank you, whatever just hit you. Supercharged me. The Widow's still alive then.
Yeah, she punched me in the knee and I died.
Oh, where is Hay?
That Reinhardt will charge in a second.
Oh! Dang it, I was about to kill the Reinhardt. I died.
I didn't realize you'd all died.
We got bashed mid.
The Genji switch. That's funny.
I poked out my head and almost died.
Alright, Kurt, you have Dragon Blade ready. If you see me out the mole or hear me out the mole, that's your time to go in.
Okay, dokie.
Pointing at me.
Also, try and deal with the Widow, or at least make her move. They're all kind of grouped together, actually. Are you ready, or are you dead?
I am
alive. That's a Bastion. I forgot the I killed the Bastion, but...
Yeah. Bastion is dead, but the Reaper is following me around.
Are you at a point where you can drop down on them if I ulted now?
Yes.
I did it on the cart. Go.
Oh, I died.
Their tank is away from them.
The Reaper just dropped down on me. He's behind Bouncy Boobs now.
Well, they wasted some ults as well, at least.
Yeah. No, the Reaper just dropped down on me and one-shot me. Ow.
Fuck you, Bastion. Where are you? What? Oh, hey, Bastion. He just punched me.
Oh, hey, there's a tank in there. He's outside there. Yeah, he is.
He killed her boobies, no!
He got me with the last shot of his ult as well. It's been from so comfortable to so difficult.
Yeah. I reflected Reinhardt's flame. And killed someone.
Good.
I killed their sniper.
Wait, do we still... Yeah, we do. We got Zen. Alright, they are tankless currently.
They're everyone. Right?
The Widow is in the window up there.
Shit. I did not have my parry for that.
I have 4 HP now. Oh, now I have none.
Ow. Oh, it's the Genji that changed to Reaper.
I better do much better.
I guess I'll wait for you to get back. You see where I am firing my shots? I think the Reaper's still up there. If not, he's in the cave below there. Go.
I can destroy his shield if I can.
Yeah, oh, the Bastion's up there, actually. He's real hard.
Hey there.
Ow, I got
you. Same.
I got that. Oh, I pulled him, but...
Yeah, that was an unfortunate point to pull him from.
Oh, sadly. He jumped up to me. Hey, guys.
That was a very dramatic charge. I like it.
It didn't work, but it was dramatic.
He was shooting me.
The Widow.
No, there was a Reaper sound when I was shot, but the... Oh, he was a bow.
Oh, come on! Now I can't heal because there's...
Watch out, he's gonna try it for you.
Alright, keep going.
Reinhardt is above.
Oh, I got maximum charge.
I almost have my ult.
I'm going to black hole behind them from the far side of the...
I'm not there.
So. Now is the time to go in if you can.
I won't be
I killed
able
to two of them, but the way to make a shot me.
Yeah, the Reaper's still alive as well.
I'll get there in time. I'm going behind him now.
Just need to touch the point.
Let me touch you. I want to feel you. No, he pushed me off, damn it!
Probably the Reinhardt.
Well,
yeah, the Reinhardt pushed
me. We got further than they did, so we still win. No, wait, hang on. Did we get further than they did?
Yeah, we did.
Yeah.
Also, I refuse to watch an Anna play the game that isn't mine, because their Anna did not do anything useful, so let's go.
Oh, I got a loot box.
Also, another golden gun person that is not got the skill level of a golden gun user.
Which?
I've seen a lot of people that... I've seen, like, the skill level that's needed to get a golden gun.
But they don't have it. Because they probably don't play competitive.
To
no, I mean, I've seen the people that have that. I watched people play competitive and get the golden gun, and it's like you don't have to be high up to get it.
Well, you just need your 3,000 points, which you can accumulate by being a horrible player.
I've seen multiple people complain about how long it takes to get a golden gun.
I've only played like 3 hours, and I'm halfway to getting a golden gun. So,
what kind of win rate do you have on that?
Like 70%, I think.
Well, that's pretty high. I'm not sorry. The Anna wasn't any good. Clearly nothing important happened in the match.
I didn't really see the Anna that much. I saw this in the odd a lot.
I saw her in the round before, and every time I saw her, I was either parrying her or killing her, so nope, she wasn't doing anything.
Maybe I can try and creep her. Why are there so many Annas?
Also, you really shouldn't waste a golden gun on Anna now that you've seen what parts of it are gold. It's like two little bits.
I didn't have a mic problem. I just was at a different place on a different computer that didn't accept jack mics. So I didn't
have a tank. I just played a tank. I don't want to play a tank.
Laptops don't. The newer models of this laptop doesn't accept 3mm max jacks. Because they only accept USB because for some reason they decided only USB mics exists, I guess.
Yeah, that's why I have adapters, just in case.
Yeah, but I can't. I don't have adapter that goes from jack to USB.
Oh, they have those. They have them for like $2. They're really cheap if you buy them online.
Most likely not that cheap in my country, but okay.
Oh, where do you live?
Norway.
Oh.
Bab.
I think they're Chinese, so.
Bab, bab, bab.
Are you shooting Bab right now?
Bab.
Oh wow, your shots are actually reaching.
No, their Anna getting played the game does not mean that something happened.
It doesn't have
it
a hitbox.
It means that
though.
Nobody else did anything. Because they weren't
then how
playing
are they
well.
Reaching?
Like for instance, when I got to play the game of Symmetra for right placing through. A teleporter.
Hey, that's the hardest thing to do in the game.
Ow.
180 their tracer.
There's a Reaper in the back lane somewhere. Oh, he just died.
Also, our Anna is named Mark. Hello, Mark.
Thank you, Hymir83, for the subscription. Enjoy your emotes. If you don't know what to type to get them, they're written below the stream.
And of course, our Genji, I am extreme.
We haven't got a tank. Why haven't they taken this point yet?
Oh no, why? Are you standing in front of you?
There's a tracer behind.
Yes, yes there is.
He's almost dead.
Shit.
Get away from me. Get away from me.
You're the last one there, by the way.
I died.
Really good. No, I'm not the last one there. The Genji is.
Oh, I didn't see the Genji.
You're not going to see me play as me for very long, Jet. This is going to be a very quick round.
No, we got this.
We gave up the first point too quickly because we didn't have a tank.
No, we got this. We
can come back. Ow, I'm dead. Yeah, I'm gonna need to be some of us. Windstorms.
They had the point, that's why I blocked
them off. At least I got 100% from that.
Could be a die.
Never
mind.
Oh, I got lag there. I did like a tracer teleport, but I'm not tracer. I'm sorry, were you looking for that HP?
Punch.
Reaper's going through the little building on the left. No, wait, no, he's on the far right now.
Can I just put my face on this wall?
They're not paying attention to the cart right now, so I'm just gonna hide next to it.
I jumped onto the roof and landed on the Reaper, and he died.
They're not on the point. They're all fighting you, by the way.
Mm-hmm. Going for glory kills.
Except the Lucio. Hey, the Lucio keeps trying to fight me, then just running off. I have shields, you know.
This is Lucio, he can't do damage. It's not King of Hell map, he can't get kills.
That was seriously the best kill I've ever done. I just jumped onto the roof and landed on the Reaper.
Where is he? Oh, there he is. I didn't even mean to hit you with that court.
Lucio dead. Stump is dead.
I feel like I helped you. Hello.
My ultimate. I keep forgetting to put on the peanut butter.
Do you have your ult flick?
No, 51%.
Okay. Ow. I just
dropped.
I've been playing with this tracer for quite some time.
Oh, how am I alive? And then I died.
One day one of us will kill the other. Oh, he's got help for my Genji now, that's not fair. That's cheating. We're having a one-on-one, you bitches.
Ow. The Genji tried to parry me.
Wait for me. It's a panic press half the time. Let's get you healed up. Ah, I press shift.
Screw you. Hey Genji. Goodbye, Genji.
Oh, ow! Walk outside a door and then I get that to the face.
I'm walking here.
Everyone is counting on. That's what El says. And even he's imitating the accent it's supposed to be.
What?
The New Yorkian accent.
I hear a dog.
I'm not mine, for once.
Yeah. Oh my.
Maybe it's my cat. Genji! Fucker! Genji! Get back here! I'm not done with you! Genji!
Where is he?
He just died.
My roommate just got home and three of
he's still ulting by the time I ended that.
Reaper teleported somewhere.
He's over by Con, whatever he's called.
Ah, that was a bad idea!
That was an entire one-on-one, so I win.
I walked around the corner and found the Reaper. I thought it was the Tracer.
Hello. No, you ruined it. No, it looks like the sun's in the background. That's pretty okay.
Kind of. Oh.
Tee.
Can you cancel out of the notes? Oh, this is bullshit. You get away from me, good sir. Aww.
Okay, that's so good. Whole team's here again.
Cort, did that go on to you?
Mm-hmm, it was stuck to me. I tried to jump away.
It killed the two people next to you and not you?
Yeah, I'm Winston. I have no health to survive, barely.
Wasn't it 1-on-1-1? 1-on-1 doesn't get.
Ow.
Also, I hit the roof with that? He's got a good arm on her.
RIP. Our Junkrat used his ult and then a Reaper went behind him.
It was a Genji.
Okay, yeah, they're all
Reaper, same character.
Same.
Hey, I was contesting that! I was definitely contesting that.
YOLO. You missed me, man.
I'm after there.
Their spawn point is next to the car now. Even though it shouldn't have been, I was definitely contesting.
It's my bubble. Stay out of my bubble.
Heard a weird sound there when I was coming out of spawn.
There's a Tracer that I can't seem to kill behind us.
She's good at running away, but not particularly good at getting kills.
Ow. Yeah, that's basically a Tracer.
No, you can play a Tracer to do a lot of damage.
I don't suck as badly as her. Hey, I got you. I do not got you.
Nope.
Hello, Tracer. Goodbye. Goodbye, Tracer. I'm at the Reaper.
It's fine. He's not in the cart.
You died. I died, me.
Everybody's dying.
Yes.
That could be another die, be careful.
No, he's just trying to run.
Ha! 2-0.
Rib. Oh, we're actually keeping them, I'm surprised.
There's a Genji somewhere.
There Genji
the right.
Is back.
Yeah, I'm trying to get him.
Oh boy.
He ran away. Sorry, I tried to protect you from the elf.
Ripcord.
I'm alive.
Wow,
I'm fine.
I thought you were in between like four people. Oh, behind
yeah,
us.
I did. I did that on purpose. Get the wife, Kenji.
And just run away.
There are 76s.
They're going above us, above
very...
us, above us.
That's a die behind you. Never mind.
Their 76 is very defensive.
That's probably why they're losing.
Oh, he's going with that. Thingamajig.
Ow. I got pinned.
That tracer's just trying to go onto the point and keep running around it, by the way.
But that's...
Whoa! Anyone else see the floating Reinhardt there?
Yeah. Yeah, he murdered me, then started flying.
I think
all
most of them died.
All of us
there,
died.
Oh.
Like, literally
so
all of
did
us
most
died.
Of them.
Port, you're the only one who can get us there.
Well, I also have to.
Oh, come on, we had them.
By the way, I have my ult, so. If you guys can survive.
I am.
Try and hide back then.
Oh, okay, we win.
Nope.
Wait. There's... Oh, no, don't go near me.
Yes, we got it.
Wait, what? Wasn't he on the point?
Nope.
Nope.
Well, hey, I was on the point at one point and they caught it, so they deserve it to happen to them as well. That was a good win.
Oh, he got it.
It'll be a Q. It's always a Q. Oh, wait, no, he just finishes a Q.
Oh, yeah, this one. And...
Oh, that's when he started flying and killed all of us.
No, this was our Junkrat.
No, what's his
Yeah,
race?
The Reinhardt and the Reaper got launched by him.
Yeah,
and that did lead to problems, so I'm not giving him my vote. I'll vote for the Lucio. No surprise, they left.
Port saved us by dying first.
What?
You died early, so you could have, so you rezzed, and then were able to stop it.
Yes, it's all me. I saved the game
by dying earlier.
Yeah, you died fast enough that you made us win.
Yes.
Good job.
That was my tactic all along.
That's your special enemy skill.
Mm-hmm.
That means you're Krillin.
Yes. I am.
Well, he didn't die when he came back.
I did actually die when I came back. Yeah. I got the tracer bomb stuck on me and then jumped away.
Oh, I didn't see that. All right.
I did the Frieza. I did the Krillin death to Frieza. I floated away and exploded. Okay, let's see. What skin them? Oh, okay.
Oh, damn it.
Now entering the Temple of Anubis.
Temple of Anubis.
Defense, defense.
We are on defense. We got a lock and handle.
I'm gonna be a bird.
Which one?
Quack.
The bird.
Oh, wait, no. Reaper is not a bird.
He is a bird.
Mercy and Farah.
I am a bird.
Hang on, half our team ran away.
Yep.
Alright, it's fine now.
They're scared of our manliness.
Are you saying that just because I can't fly, I'm not a bird? Look at my beak. And tell me I'm not a bird.
Please, Mercy. I started on Mercy, so why not?
I am a bird!
You are a little
baby. I'm waiting to see if we get a tank. Although, we need both.
I'm a bird!
You're not a bird.
Look at me, I'm a bird, I have a beak. I have a beak.
Lots of people have beaks and aren't birds.
I'm gonna peck your eye out.
I have legs like a duck.
Okay, I have a Winston.
Yeah, Winston. Attackers incoming
in 30 seconds. He's a penguin, apparently.
Yeah, now we have the raw dog too.
Who changed? Oh, the Junkrat. Okay.
Can I just teleport up there? Oh, I can't.
Did they buff for Winston recently?
Nope. No. We thought they might have, but it doesn't seem like it.
A lot of people are buying him.
Because he's fun.
He is fun, even though he's pretty garbage.
Hey, don't insult my wife like that.
I like playing as Winston too, but I'm very well aware of his limitations. I'm taking care of
you. I'm asleep!
Nope. What have you learned?
Don't take nap times.
Dying.
Very good.
I'm not dying, I want to sleep.
I want to give Winston the damage buff, but he loses his armor so quickly. Oh, I can't heal you anyway. I might as well give you damage in that situation.
What? No.
Reinhardt on the right. Ow.
Woohoo! That's a lot of people.
Yeah,
thank
it is.
Bailing. Hello there.
Feel free to be suicidal, I wouldn't mind getting a free play of the game for doing nothing.
Yep, I suicided.
No, I mean more than just you though. Reinhardt and May went right, I think?
I accidentally suicided since May blocked me in.
They all went that way, actually.
Did you hear that voice line?
Nope, voice line.
Raw Dog said, "You're in my house, get out."
Nice. I'm gonna be frozen in a second. I guess just die to take damage or just fire? Fire.
Ow, I died.
I must go where I'm needed.
Yeah, there's four of them on the point.
Hey.
Alright, there.
You're. Yeah, Fromash isn't gonna get there in time. Yeah, they've got it. Why isn't Azaria shooting him? Also, 76 left.
Yeah, we lost the first point, don't you know you lose the game then?
It's especially not true in this one. Is that a naked diva over there? No, that was a
shot by something.
That's a Symmetra. Super Symmetra, Super Symmetra.
Oh!
Murderizer, she's coming after me! Why did you ignore her?
I didn't, but she's at full power, so I couldn't do anything.
Oh boy.
Well, so the reason she ran off the point was because of the meal. Really? Am I using Yussi's doing this?
See what?
Yes, I am. Good.
See what?
The teleporter was in spawn room, so I got rid of it by using it.
That's a Reinhardt. Animate.
Oh, I'm dead.
Hey, I raised you all during May's ult, I think. Have fun.
No, we were far enough away from her ult.
Yeah, their May couldn't count them.
Oh.
Ow. Oh, there's a microwave right outside the room Symmetra came from.
Nice.
They're taking the objective.
Can he get a point?
Okay,
that Arme is a lot better.
Yep.
Arme just got wrecked by the
Yeah,
how are you surviving this?
Warlock has too much HP.
Okay, so maybe you should take out the turrets on this.
There's too many people that require healing.
I don't! Are you proud of me?
Yes.
Oh.
There's someone behind me.
Oh shit. Yeah, it's the Symmetra. She keeps, Oh, I just walked into an ult. My bad. The Symmetra keeps, getting her ult thingy up.
Ah, boy. Someone is hidden here on the right. I think it's me.
Oh.
No, it's the Anna.
Hello there.
I should not have clicked that. That is the most useless ult I've ever done.
It was a little bit, yeah.
Oh, my Quaper.
The Symmetra's coming for me again.
I'm on my
I keep on
way.
Getting left alone by the tanks.
Behind us. Oh, I killed her while trying to kill her teleporter. A clean bill
of health. Fucking Reinhardt.
I'd recommend you don't.
Shoot her. Kill her. Kill her dead.
Hey, a soul. A soul just lying around.
I think of his maze, it's probably tasting awful.
No, it was the 76s.
Oh, that just tasted like granola.
Boop, boop. Rip.
The Metron, someone else is coming from the right. 76, I think.
They're just running. They are trying to charge their damage. Oh.
Hello there. How you doing?
Hello.
Careful, the Reaper's there.
Oh, thank you, D.Va. The enemy D.Va saved me from Mazolt.
Oh, damn. Hey.
You don't save Satan.
No, you let Satan die.
Healing stream engaged. Damage pulse engaged.
Neither of you are going to do damage in this range. I may as well just fire. I've got better follow.
Oh, what am I getting shot by? Pain.
Leanna's shooting at this point, so
ah, they have fire now.
Yes, they do.
Oh, they're coming from the right.
Yes, they are, yeah.
Trying to... Bye.
Someone's on behind me! There's a me behind me!
This is Zara. Is Zarya coming?
Hey there!
Hello.
Thank you for the healing.
You're welcome.
Oh. Power, I don't think anyone's around this.
Hey, I heard one person.
That's good.
Farrah and Symmetra left, and me as well. Right? Didn't she just literally use her ult?
I don't know.
No, that may be an error. I'm still being chased by someone, the Farrah.
I'm gonna need one of these walls to break. Okay, thank you.
We must have a teleporter.
Oh, hey, yeah, they've got a teleporter up now.
Oh, boy.
Oh, there's an armor.
That's only one resin, they're not here, so yeah. I'll save it.
Oh shit, oh, I'm dead.
Goodbye.
Thanks for putting that wall up and saving me.
Someone's about to jump over this wall here. It's a Symmetra.
Yeah, they're both.
It's a Super Symmetra!
They keep doing that. That's their only strat they've been doing.
Because usually it works, especially if the healer is not being with the tanks.
She ulted again?
Yeah, she's good.
I'm basically dead. Thank you.
They have a teleporter behind
them. I tried to ult them, but yeah, I only killed one of them.
I got their teleporter. Oh, I have one HP.
How do you kill him, Roadhog? Just stand there.
I had one HP.
I see souls.
So did their teleporter get destroyed? Or
yeah, that's why I almost died. I was just shooting it instead of them.
You see the sneaky Zarya?
I see a lot of those sneaky people. I think they saw me. Nope, they didn't.
I might get res back one more time, but gotta watch out for the Symmetra coming after me from over the sides. She's on the left side currently.
Oh, thank you, Fake.
Me and Zarya.
No problem. I do have res, but I'm keeping the Roadhog. Someone dropped down, two people dropped down left.
Oh boy. The maze are fighting again.
If you have and suicide, that would be a good time to use it. That's coming in for suicide almost certainly. No,
nope.
No. Super 76.
Ah, the D.Va actually. Wait, what? That was weird.
She can stop your ult? Or me getting my ult?
Gotcha. 76 ult though.
Yeah, I'm stopping it with my thingy.
Your thingy? No, he's on the far side of the ice, still able to fire it, so be careful.
Where I was blocking.
They have a teleporter set up again, that's fine.
Ow.
Damn it!
The Zarya is real close to death. The D.Va knew to come after me.
Oh, they have a teleporter behind in the little room. In the tiny little room.
Why did you. The me froze the D.Va and didn't finish it off. She let it unfreeze and shoot me. How stupid can you be?
Hey there.
If we lose, it's the maze fault.
Wait, what happened to my ult? I thought I had my ult. I had my ult like 2 seconds ago. Alright.
Oh, dumb fucking. The D.Va. Sorry, is almost dead. Shoot her.
Yeah, she's
shooter.
Dead.
Battle Mercy OP. Wow, this is a cluster.
Thank you.
I raised you into her ult, so have fun with that.
Thankfully, I got blocked.
Ow. Symmetra killed me. Oh boy.
A speedy recovery. I destroyed her little block. Come on, how are... that May is the only reason they just survived.
May is the reason we're loose.
Yeah.
Ow, I died again. Yep.
The Roadhog just needs to touch the point, but he can't. Touch the point! Touch the point!
I'm dead.
Or do you almost have it though?
I don't. I just used it.
Oh, they put up a teleporter behind us. Again.
Spectre is dead.
I almost have res again.
Oh, it's right there. I know where the teleporter is.
Break it.
Doesn't matter.
Oh, yes!
Got it.
Okay, I was breaking teleport. Come on, let me get it.
Someone actually beat me in damage. Wow.
Yes, I got it. I think I did. Yeah, I did. 16,600.
Mm. Really? Yeah, I got like multiple three or four.
The Symmetra basically did carry their team, though.
No, their Ana carried the team.
Oh yeah, but the ultimate, by ultimating.
Yes, also tanks ignored me.
I mean the teleporters kept them into the game pretty quick.
Yeah, maybe.